How's it going, Panthers? Today we have news about food, music night, and more. So stay tuned. Your WTMR news starts now. Good morning and welcome to your WTMR news for Wednesday, November 16th. I'm Julia.
And I'm Abdul. Attention clubs, groups, and individual classes. It's that time of year. Student Council will once again sponsor the hallway decorating competition this holiday season. They are looking for any group, club, or class to volunteer to decorate our school's hallways for the week before the holiday break. The more hallways we have decorated, the more festive a holiday week we can all have while at school. This year, there will not be an overall theme that each group should follow. Instead, decorate according to the holiday theme of your choice or just to decorate in the spirit of the holidays. Use your imaginations as judges will award the winner candy bars for creativity. If you have a smaller size club, feel free to join up with another club so the decorating task is not too overwhelming. Please review the Google form in the description below to obtain additional details. If you're interested in getting your club, group, or class involved, complete the form by Wednesday, December 1st. However, considering completing it as soon as possible to obtain the hallway closest to your class, group or class. Joining the fun of the holiday season by working alongside our students to bring cheer to the halls of our Whitmer buildings.
The Culinary Arts Program will once again be having their annual pot sale next week. Choose from pumpkin, Dutch apple, pecan, and chocolate cream. Each homemade pie is $15 and will be ready for purchase and pickup November 22nd and 23rd. For lunch, it is Panther Bowl.
Washington Local will be hosting a music night under the lights on Monday, December 6th at 6:30 p.m. in the stadium. We are asking all students and families to join in a sing-along to celebrate the return of live music performances on campus. Free hot chocolate will be provided by the WLS Foundation. Bundle up and come enjoy the show. Now for Day of the Day. Today's Day of the Day is National Fast Food Day, Check Your Wipers Day, and Button Day. Well, that's all we got for you today. For Julie and the rest of the WTMR team, I'm Abdul, and have a good day.